Hey everyone, my name is Laura Wilkinson. You may know me as the 2000 Olympic gold medalist in platform diving, or you may know me as a mommy blogger because I love to write about my antics and adventures with my three little kids. As you can tell by my lovely messy kitchen, we have a lot of fun and we don't do enough housework. Anyways, we like to keep it real in here. So what I want to make this video for today, I wanted to share with you something that is really starting to make a very big difference in my life, and I feel like in a lot of ways it's starting to make me a better mom. Before I get into that though, I kind of want to tell you how it started and kind of my why, if you will. See, I have three kids, three little kids. The oldest one's four. And when we had our oldest, she slept through the night at 8 weeks and it was awesome. We were spoiled. We thought parenthood was easy. And then we went to pick up our second daughter from China and we brought her home. We learned that parenthood is not easy. She had night terrors for 6 months and 4 and 5 hour long parties in her room where she would finally go to sleep. And then our other daughter would wake up and the day would start. And we didn't sleep for a good 6 months or so, pretty much at all. And trying to raise two toddlers under 2 years old, that was a very exhausting time. And as we kind of started to slip out of that and people started to sleep more, I found out I was pregnant. And of course, our third child did not sleep through the night for at least a year. As you can imagine, my husband and I pinballing between kids' rooms all night, every night for a very extended period of time was stressful and exhausting. And there's just a whole lot of words I could use, but I probably shouldn't use them here. And in the height of our exhaustion, a couple of my friends, some really good friends, started taking some products and had some very significant health changes. It was very surprising and very intriguing. I mean, hypoglycemia was disappearing, cholesterol levels were normalizing, allergies were vanishing, they were having excess weight loss, eczema was disappearing, other skin conditions going away. It was pretty phenomenal, you know, but I was intrigued but very skeptical. Having been an elite athlete for about 20 years, I've seen it all. I've heard it all. I've seen everything pushed, you know, to the front of the market, and I've become very untrustworthy because I had a friend back in the 90s, going to date myself here a little bit, a good friend that took a very trendy supplement and he had a heart attack. And then another Olympic swimmer took a vitamin that happened to be contaminated from where it was made, and so she was banned from the Olympic Games. I mean, you know, I thought, okay, well, if they're going to kill you or they're going to ban you or they don't do anything at all, that's kind of what I thought of supplements and those different products. So I just steered clear of them. Didn't take anything. Really, I haven't taken much of anything my whole life as far as those things go. I just didn't trust it. But after having watched some very close friends for over a year now, and these are friends that I see on like a weekly basis, and their health is just dramatically improved, and even their kids' health has improved a lot. And so I just said, okay, I've got to at least try this. I've got to give it a shot. And I didn't want to reach out and say anything until I at least had been on it for 30 days myself and just kind of seen at least what initially it might do, if anything at all. And I have to tell you, within the first 3 days, I was surprised. I tried three products. One of them is a probiotic. It's called ProBio 5, and it just, you know, it kind of levelizes the good and the bad in your gut and makes things work right. And then the BioCleanse, it does detoxify and clean you out, but it is a really cool thing because it also oxygenates your body, which builds up your immune system. So it's a very cool product. And then the Slim, it's actually created to stabilize your blood sugar levels. And I think that has probably made the biggest difference for me so far. Because what I've started to notice is even just within the first 3 days of trying the products, I noticed that I was sleeping better. I wasn't having sugar crashes in the afternoon. And eventually after a few weeks, I was waking up so well rested in the morning that I was starting to forget to make my coffee. I still love my coffee, love to drink it, but I don't need it anymore. And in the afternoons, I used to put my kids down for a nap and I would go right to the pantry and raid it for whatever junk there was because of stress, because of tired, because of just having a sugar crash. Like I just needed something. And now I find myself putting the kids to bed. I come down to the pantry and then I'm standing there and I'm looking around and when I don't want anything. I just don't want anything. That, y'all, I've been an athlete all my life. I'm always hungry. This like never happens to me. So the cool thing was, you know, I can still go in there and choose to eat a snack or a healthy snack, but I don't feel like I need to. I don't feel like I have to have something in there. I can walk in there and make a wise decision. I have that power now, that willpower, that self-control. It was a pretty cool difference. And something I've noticed now after a month is that my moods are actually starting to stabilize. I'm not so quick-tempered with my kids where I'm just snapping at them because I'm tired and I'm irritable and I just can't handle them after 5 minutes of whininess. You know, I'm more patient, I'm long-suffering, and it's really nice, and I feel like it's making me a better mom for them. I'm more patient, I'm kinder, I'm more even keel all the time. So I really just wanted to share this with you today because maybe you're a tired mom like I was and you just need a little something to help you get through the day and you want it to be good for you. You don't want to have to load up on a pot of coffee or other caffeine or some kind of junk to just get you through the day. You don't want to be quick-tempered with your children. You want that patience. You want to be able to control yourself. Reach out to me. Let me know. Or if you have other health issues that you think these products could be helpful for, let me know. Message me through Facebook. Contact me through my website. It's right here. It's laurawilkinson.com/contact. If you're on a desktop, you can actually click on this button right here and it will take you directly to the link where you can fill out an email and it goes right to me. And guys, I'm a one-woman show. I answer everything through my website. I run the website. I run all my social media accounts. So anything you send me will come to me and me only. It will be private, and I'm not going to go telling anybody because it's none of their business. So please reach out to me if you think this could help you, because I want you to have what I'm having now because I really, truly feel like it's helping me become a better mom. So I hope to hear from you soon. Thanks, guys.